胡萝卜种子 Carrot。一个小男孩种下一颗胡萝卜种子。A little boy planted a carrot seed.他的妈妈说，这颗种子恐怕不会发芽。His mother said, I'm afraid it won't come up. 他的爸爸也说，他恐怕不会发芽。His father said, I'm afraid it won't come up. 他的哥哥也说，他不会发芽。And his big brother said, it won't come up.每天，小男孩都把种子周围的杂草拔掉，然后浇上水。Every day, the little boy pulled up the weeds around the seed and sprinkled the ground with water. 可是，什么都没长出来。But nothing came up.还是什么都没长出来 ，and nothing came up。大家都不断地说，这颗种子不会发芽的。Everyone kept saying it wouldn't come up。但是每天小男孩仍然坚持拔掉。种子周围的杂草，然后浇上水。But he still pulled up the weeds around it every day and sprinkled the ground with water. 终于有一天 ，and then one day， 一颗胡萝卜。长出来了 ，A carrot came up. 如同小男孩早就知道的那样 ，just as the little boy had known it would.